Hey guys, Led here. It has been a while since I've dropped a pocket knife video. In these last couple of weeks, I've been watching Dirt and Rust, and he's been dropping quite a few videos. He's found some pretty cool pocket knives. So I figured I better drop a video and get back in the swing of things. Today, I've brought out a 1977 Case XX Stag Cheatah. Guys, this is the Blue Scroll Edition Cheatah. It's got the blue scroll on the blade. And the Cheatah has the swing arm. So this is a lockback. So to close, you have to press the back down. And the swing arm just moves right with the knife, closes up with it. This is a 51 11½ Cheatah. And this knife's never been carried. It's never been sharpened. It's in great condition except for a few fingerprints that I've got on it. And this Stag is gorgeous on this knife. So the Cheatah is an extremely sought after knife in the knife world, especially Stags from the 70s. If you go on some of the Facebook Knife Collectors Club pages, you'll see that they're all looking for Cheetahs. And if you have one, you can get a pretty good penny out of them if you have one in this kind of condition anyhow. So guys, there you have it. Dirt and Rust, I'm coming for you. Guys, I'll drop a link to his channel down below so you can check him out. He's got a great channel. He shows pocket knives, shows tools, vintage tools. Some of them I've never even seen before, don't even know what they are. But they're really cool to see. So guys, there you have it. My 51 11½ 1977 Stag Case Blue Scroll Cheatah. Any comments or questions, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.